Couldn't have been but 100 pounds, soaking wet, all stressed out and worried in podunk Missouri. And I don't know how or why or when her daddy left, but he drove off in a fury. She grew up in a hurry. Now skinny jeans and Maybelline made pretty girls do crazy things. Teenage tears and bathroom mirrors will stick with you throughout your years. Trust me, it's all so ugly. Picket fence to car garage, a man she don't love, but it makes 6 figures, and she thought he'd fix her. That iron gate feels more and more like an old birdcage than a way to keep out the danger. So she takes to liquor. All the champagne brunches in upper class shine can't keep a woman satisfied. So give me a rusty old gray silo.